Universe, the welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. And our live game is Tunisia against England. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Begley.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Tunisia have chosen to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's quite simple, Peter, really. With the ball, it's 4-3-3, and without the ball, it becomes 4-5-1.
Things running,
and he's a proper leader now too.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one. It's Kane! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage.
That has been clubbed away. Tries to dink it in. That's a corner kick. He'll have a dip! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
It's hoisted clear. Just brushed off the ball there. So what now?
Oxlade-Chamberlain
with a delicate ball. That'll be a corner. And he just whacks it away.
Dele Alli.
Alli, he's had a go! Tries one! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Kick. Kane. He'll hit it! He's done very well to get to that. Kane! And that wasn't far away.
Kane nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he?
Passes it through. Sterling. Nicely controlled. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Gets his head to it! Oh, horrible miscue. It's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oxlade-Chamberlain
with the ball through. Delivery from Walker. Towering header! And the follow-up! No, poor contact. Nothing on the shot. Now it's Kane. It's Kane! Just off target.
Kane quickly realised that he could have a pop. Not his best.
It so nearly came off for him.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces.
Dyer. Now it's Kane. Looks to slip it through. Sterling is desperately calling for it out wide. Can he deliver? Is it in? Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Tries a through ball.
Walker.
Looking to get on the end of this. We hit half-time, so both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So your views on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
So off we go once more. Let's put a stop to that. How about a shot? Hits one! Great tackle, he had to get that right. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Kane. Time to deliver. Delivery from great leap! It's anyone's ball. That intervention was very necessary. Played out to the right. Oxlade-Chamberlain with the delivery. Lallana. Lallana! Good stop, that wasn't easy. Tunisia look as though they're about to make a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Kane. Rose. Dinks one in. Lallana, he's had a shot! Superb goal!
And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial, crucial moments. Doing it, however, is another matter, and his influence just grows and grows.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Safety.
Walker
tries a pass forward, and there goes the final whistle. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Tunisia can be quite proud of themselves despite the result, and I'm pleased to listen to the applause they're receiving for a gutsy show.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.